but they'll find out soon enough.
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert. Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Anywhere that I could stay, just for a little
while. Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. Out the window.
Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Thank you.
still hate heights.
Face it, Baxter hated the guy.
I think the hate was pretty mutual.
Ronan was a little rough around the edges. But Baxter, he isn't exactly Mr. Cuddly.
Yeah, but you don't think he'd... I mean, a fellow cop. Or anybody.
In this job, I'm surprised less every day about what people are really capable of.
I wish ghosts were real and we could just talk to them.
Where am I? This isn't right.
Listen, I don't know if there's anything I can do, but it looks like you could use some help.
I don't know how I got here, or even where here is. I can't remember what happened to me. Why am I like this?
I'm sorry to tell you, kid. But if you're here, it means you're dead.
I knew it.
Look, I'm in a similar situation. Now used to be a detective. Let me take a look around and see if I can find anything that will help you make sense of all this.
I don't even know where you'd start.
Is there anything you remember? It doesn't matter how small. Sometimes the tiniest detail is all it takes.
I remember lots of people. And this rowboat. Everyone was scared. And I keep seeing the name Monahansett.
That's a start. Let me see what I can do. More than just this around here. Finding that stuff could help piece things together. You will be deeply missed. You are a hero to us all. Looks like more than one person owes her their lives. The mono handset went down. She wasn't a victim. She was a hero. She saved a lot of people before her rowboat sank. She needs to know how much she meant to them.
Did you find anything?
That name you remember, the Mono Handset? Turns out it was a steamer ship that sank right outside of Salem Harbor. If it weren't for you, a lot of people would have died. You're a hero.
If I saved everyone, then how did I die?
No, you didn't save everyone, but you were trying to. Your robo capsized.
I can't swim, so I must have drowned.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. Thanks to you, instead of fear and sadness, I feel pride. If it weren't for you, I would never have known. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'm glad I could help. When you're running away, you need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere. Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay?
Of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old attic you can stay in, for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
From the shadow of the evil one. Save us from the dark trials to come. Deliver us from the shadow of the evil one.
God, I hope this is helping.
She's praying what I'm thinking.
It's getting dangerous out there with all these murders.
Yeah, at least we're safe in here.
I don't think that evil bastard is gonna hide out anywhere near a church.
A lot of prayers going up right now. Not just hers.
He wouldn't come in here, would he? Would he?